you. If you're like me, you can't start your day without a cup of coffee and your Times-Dispatch. Some folks think newspapers might not be around much longer. Well, we will. The Times-Dispatch is solid and strong, with more than 400,000 readers who depend on us to deliver reliable, accurate news each day. Thanks for reading. We'll keep delivering the news from around your neighborhood and around the world to your home every day for many years to come.